Good evening. Hi, good evening. My name is Teacher Ellen Loren of 5-1 Talk. How about you? What is your name? What is your name? Oh, hi, nice to meet you. Okay, thank you for that. Are you ready for lesson tonight? Ready? Ready? Okay, you're ready. Okay, so you have to listen to me and look at me, okay? Okay, so let's go to the next page. Oh, let us have a review. Okay, you have to look and say, look, Emma's crying, help, help. So let's help Max get to Emma, okay? Okay, go. Three plus equals 9. Very good. Correct. Okay, next. How about this one? So 8 minus 4 equals. Okay, there, very good. 8 minus 4 equals 4. Okay, correct. Next, okay, how about this one? Say 2 plus 7 equals 2. Is it 11 or 9? 9. Very good. So 2 plus 7 equals 9. Correct. Yay. Okay, let's go to the next page. Oh, it's game time. Oh, but before the game time, okay, I want you to look at the picture first. Okay, what can you see in the picture? I can see, yes, very good, you can see a dog and a mole. Okay, so today, a dog, yes, very good, you can also see a tree. Okay, and you can yes, very, where's the butterfly? Oh, butterfly. Okay, so you look at this one. You can see a dog and a mole. Okay, so today we will be talking about out came a mole. Okay? Okay, there, out came a mole. Okay, so I want you to read the title of our lesson tonight. Say, out came a mole. There, very good. Out came a mole. Okay, so, oh, let's clap and chant. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, sing. It's a mole. Rose, good. Okay, again, you have to say, how do you say this? You say coal, mole, rose, pole, rose, hole, coal. Okay, in your own, say this word, say. Kaliri. Say coal. Mole. Rose. Bowl. Rose. Hole. Coal. Yay! Great job! Let's go to the next page. Oh, let's have some phonics fun. Okay, there. Here I have to say. Oh, good. See, mole. One more. Mole, very good. Okay, next in here say. Okay, one more. Good. See, rose. Okay. Good job. Okay, one more. One more. You had to say this. Say mole. Rose. Great job. Okay, here you have to say the word. Say bone. Good. Okay, one more. Say. See, this one say bone. Okay, one more say bone. Good. Next, say robe. Robe. I remember that it's letter B, B, B. So you will say robe. Okay, there, that's right. Okay, next. Oh, it's game time. Are you ready to play with me? Ready? Okay, so let's go. Oh, you have to listen and circle, okay? Which word has a long O sound, okay? Okay. O. Ah. Is it one or two? Please circle your answer. Circle your answer. Yay, very good. That is right. Great job. Again, one more you have to say. Oh. Good. Yay. High five to teacher. High five. Okay. Okay, there, let's go to the next page. Oh, you have to look and say, okay? Okay, now let's start. Okay, here's a